A United States Space Shuttle orbiter carries objects into space in its huge cargo bay. Unfolding from the bay is a Canada-built manipulator arm designed for such jobs as releasing satellites into space.